Hello and welcome to this video tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to fix a pen drive which shows less capacity than the actual. Here you can see my pen drive is showing only 2.29 MB, which is definitely not the actual capacity of the pen drive. The 16 GB pen drive somehow showing very less capacity. I tried to format the pen drive, but after formatting the pen drive, the result is still the same. The problem is still there. You can see 2.28 MB, free of 2.28 MB. So how to fix this problem? Let's get started. To fix the issue, first click on start and type disk part together and press enter. The disk part will open command prompt. In command prompt, first type list space disk and press enter. Here disk 0 online 465 GB is the hard disk, and the disk 1 online 14 GB is the pen drive. So you will select the pen drive disk. Type select space disk space 1 and press enter. The disk 1 is now the selected disk. Okay, now type clean and press enter. Will completely format the pen drive. Disk part succeeded in cleaning the disk. Now we'll create a primary partition on pen drive. To create a primary partition, type create space partition space primary and press enter. Disk part succeeded in creating the specified partition. Okay. Now exit the command prompt, type exit and press enter, or you can close manually. Now go to my computer and see the pen drive status. Showing only fat, there is no space showing. We have to format the pen drive first to make it usable. Right click on the pen drive and click on format. Now you can see the total capacity of the pen drive. Let's do a quick format. Okay. After format pen drive, you can see the actual and the free space available on the pen drive. Format complete. Now see 14.5 GB free of 14.5 GB, and it's working fine. It like if it's helped. Thank you.